left. Maryland wins it 34-31. Now, why is this place called Death Valley? Well, after the ensuing kickoff, that's Maryland's Lewis Askew. He's caught behind enemy lines on their bench. This is not really a pretty scene at all. Finally, a Clemson coach steps in after all the players